And over to the 2013 Asia Series, where the Battle of the Lions took place as the Samsung Lions took on the Uni-Lions of Taiwan. And after 10 innings of play, the Korean champions were able to beat the Taiwanese champions 5-4 as the Samsung Lions now advance to the semifinals of the event.